part of I-41 is back open tonight, hours earlier than expected. The freeway was expected to be closed between Watertown Plank and Burleigh until 6 o'clock tomorrow morning. But the Department of Transportation says everything was back open by 8 o'clock tonight. Here is a live picture. You can see traffic flowing there. The DOT says crews finished tearing down a temporary railroad bridge, moved I-41 northbound onto new lanes, and opened the I-41 northbound exit ramp to Mayfair Road.